Germany men's soccer coach Yogi Love has been seen on national television scratching his butt and balls and then sniffing them. Sniffgate started at the 2016 Euro Cup when the camera caught the coach sniffing his hands right after scratching himself. Love apologized to the media for his actions, stating, "I'm sorry for it. When you're full of adrenaline, things happen that you don't perceive." However, Love was not sorry as fans caught him once again sniffing his fingers during the 2021 Euro Cup.